Chair my tripod. Tried to sneak attack me, didn't you? She's temperamental, but she's a good stove. I washed some glass utilities I have back here, some bottles and things. Now, move you over here. Apologies for the twitchy camera movement there. Before I get started, I'm going to have me some lavender incense. Start off with some sage. Ground. I'll try some jasmine. As always, much love and tea from my brother over there in Denmark. A friend I consider my brother, old Tom. Loving that bushcraft video. Love me some Kimber. Before I forget, my friend Curtis Tucker helped me do a little project here. A little bit of metal work and some welding. He helped me make another gadget. A horseshoe, a piece of metal rod, and a hook. And it'll put this nice little glass piece. It has two corks. And have a couple of chambers outside and one on the inside. And hook it on this thing. And do me a double tea infusion. That here and hang it whenever I'm getting it from Robbie. There's pretty simple. Probably copper it up or brass it up. I don't know yet. But I want to do a shout out and a little advertisement for my friend there. Tucker Brothers Auto Sales and Auto Repair. It's in McDaniels, Kentucky. The number is 270-257-1005. 270-257-1005. You can talk to Curtis or Clinton Tucker. I've had some problems myself with my vehicles, and they've always fixed it for me. With a pretty good deal, you know, good price. Very honest people. Thanks again, Curtis, for helping me work on this little project here. I showed just a second ago. And I think we're just about done. Bear with me. Some of this unground sage. Do a quick extraction with this retort flask. Is all of my sage. smell. Jar of clean water. I might as well just put it to my retort. Way it's kind of relaxing, some of the sounds in here. Much better. Oops. Had a bread moment. Gas on. I'm seeing that there. Kind of shorthanding this and doing it in a very odd process. Normally I'd put something here and extract into here, but I want to steam this, and it's going to make a little residue here. Get rid of some of the, if there's any bacteria, which there shouldn't be, but sometimes I'll do that with my herbs in this situation. I'm just going to make a quick steaming and make a hydrosol real quick in an odd reverse method here. As I say, I'm shorthanding. In here anyway. The last time I had something, that'll help it out though. I'm going to plug up this hole, see if I can find a little bit of stuff to stop this up with a little bit. Keep the steam from going everywhere. I don't want to lose the goods. friend Scott Carter used to say, resistance. Come on. Yeah, that's a little better. I want to have a little bit of steam escape here, but not too much, of course. Move you all over just a little bit. You can see that better. I don't want to just show you my back and my sleeve being in the way. Fiberglass tape makes a space so the heat will balance around the flask. And this is a bit of a retort, actually. It has a spout that comes off and some other things. I'm not trying to steam off anything at this point. I'm just going to try to make a quick brew with this, though. There's some sage. Thank you. matter up in here. That's better. Some of the tea settled here. It's 1:30 in the morning. I'm not surprised. There we go. That's a little better. Not so happy though, accident. It's okay. Gotta wash some of this off this funnel. Quit trying to pour everywhere. Oh, I see. Still need the funnels. Let that brew for a minute. I'll get some of my tea. Check on Betty here. Big bad Betty. Always blows up in your face. She did earlier today. She is telling me she loves me. believe my lantern's out. Oh well. She's not going to blow. Sometimes she has a little backfire fit. Sometimes a little pop. A little boom. Catch you unaware. And sometimes she doesn't. Put the pressure off. that goes about out. Fusion's almost done. Almost. Warm. fresh oils and hydrosol a little bit there. More of the oils. And just a little more water. Too much. Almost done. One last thing I need to do. I have a little extraction from earlier time, more potent. the sage, more of the oils, and hydrosol, just to top it off. We're all done, just a little bit early. We're good. Let that burn out. I've lost my lid for a moment. Well, that one for now. A little crystalline vaporizer with my cinnamon bun oil. It smells nice in here. Okay. Now, while those are sitting, adjust my tripod just a moment. One more to go. I like this chair. Matches my Victorian couch. Yeah. 4 years later. There we are. There. Oh. I don't hope a person's happy with what I've done. It should take the edge off a bit. It always seems to help me. Last couple of days I've had some pains in my body, and I've tried some jasmine tea and some pains in my throat. I tried that organic honey with sage, and a mixture of it actually worked out pretty quick. Of course, I've doubled the dose just a little. Well, I wouldn't say double, but I've heightened the dose a bit. This absinthe tasting tobacco is really nice. Hey, folks, thanks for coming out and hanging out with me. Shout out to all my friends in your channels and the ones that don't have channels, my friends around the area and the friends that are out there in other states and other countries. Appreciate y'all coming by. Hope y'all can relax and enjoy your day. And I'm going to sit back and enjoy my little glow-in-the-dark crystal here. It's not like I'm a mad scientist or anything. It's my little night light. Which I'll pretty good glow. And that is the end of my tobacco. So much for my pipe. Well, that's about as old school as I could get. I guess I have to get back to the modern world eventually. Modern world eventually, right? It's my vice, I know. But I do like my mint taste. Y'all be safe. Take care. And we'll see y'all next time. Bye-bye.